Okay, we'll be starting in 3, 2, 1.
Hi, I'm Daniel.
Hi, I'm Josh.
Hey, I'm Eli.
Hey, I'm Joanne.
And we are the directing team.
It definitely started from that human right at the end.
Okay, let's start.
Because he created the script.
It was a very tiring process because we have to make sure every of our cast and crew are in tip-top condition and make sure they can put on a good show. And it's also tough for us to.
Directing is never easy, but we managed to really put in the extra effort and we make sure all the cast also put in extra effort. Really a tight schedule, as we only have production for 1 month, and sad to say that I won't be there with you guys because I'm going to NS.
The whole process of it was very cool because we get to mingle with the juniors, got seniors, and then we can see the potential and then we can work on it.
I think this process is like taking care of a flower, trying to make it bloom. Everybody started off as a seed, but with nurturing and guidance
and watering.
Yes, and watering. This whole production grew into something glorious.
Alright, so we would like to thank all the cast, the crew for putting their best, their effort into making this script Phantom Memories alive. And we're really, really proud of every one of you because we know that you all did your best to shine on stage. And I'm sure that we directors are really proud of you. We have seen you guys grow and I'm sure you guys have become better actors, even performers. Yeah.
Thank you parents and everybody to understand that our cast needs time and everything. Thank you parents, really parents, who are the best parents. Also thank you for everybody in the set lah, whoever just is it. So thank you parents again.
Hey Daniel, okay not? Can not?
Wait, let me give
your hair, your hair so
okay,
messed up.
Okay, wait. Again. Ready?
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Okay.
Hi! I'm Daniel, the president of StageArts.
And I'm Lulu, the vice president of StageArts. Woo! Okay, thank you everyone who has come today. You, and even that guy at the back. Thank you, man, for coming today. You are the best. So thank you everyone who has come down and given your endless support for our play. It really means a lot to us. And thank you for the cast and crew. Oh my god, you guys are amazing. Thank you for the cast, for putting up such an amazing play. Like, it's without any of the characters, this wouldn't have been possible, so thank you. And especially to the juniors out there, it's so nice to see you guys grow into such like amazing humans. It's like we are so proud, guys. Like, it's really nice. And of course, we would like to thank the TNT department.
Ooh,
they are so good. Like, thank you for all the props that you guys did, the lighting, the sound. Like, it's not possible without you guys, so thanks. And of course, I would like to thank the other CCAs who have invested their time and to come down and really help with our production. We would like to thank Samkat, Moa, of course. We would like to thank A-Team and also Photography. That's bonk. And then also we would like to thank our production team. Oh my god, yay! We did it, guys! We've become so proud of us!
And also, our SDAO officer, Miss Rin, who have been guiding us, supporting us during this journey. Thanks, Miss Rin.
We love you!
And also to all the parents out there, thank you for taking your time for, supporting them from behind. And also your continuous support for allowing your child to pursue their interest in this CCA. So I really hope we have seen how much effort they have invested in this CCA. So show them some love, hug them when you see them later, because they really deserve it.
Yes. Katankol!
So now, it's Katankol!
Oh, you want to do that?
Honestly.
I just improvise.